and you will feel great ecstasy. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Very much connected to the way I felt. So music for me was a way of expressing my feelings and expressing my experience in life, basically. You know, I'm from a family of also singers, and you know, my brother is a DJ. My sister Sharon Benson, I have to plug her name. She's big in the West End, and so I would like to get to that point in my life where I am as transparent as I can possibly be, to connect to the force beyond me and to give that to the world.
Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama.